to the need of others around us. Inspire us to worship you in spirit and in truth.
Save us from our own sin, from death, and from the devil. Energize us for service and for witness.
All praise to God the Father be. All praise eternal Son to thee. Alleluia, alleluia. From the Spirit we adore, forever and forevermore. Alleluia, 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 alleluia.
Jesus said, "The door you have is saying it's still 4 months until harvest. I tell you, open your eyes and look at the fields. They're in the right place."
Matthew 9:37-38. And Jesus said to his disciples, "The harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few. Ask the Lord of the harvest, therefore, to send out workers into his harvest field."
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise him in his holy temple, in the firmament of his power.
Praise God.
Praise him for his mighty acts and his excellent greatness.
Praise God.
Praise him with the blast of the trumpet, with lyre, with harp, with timbrel and dance.
Praise God.
Praise him with strings and organs and a crowd with sounding cymbals.
Praise God.
Let everything that has breath praise him.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. All right, we're going to sing a song. If you can open up to 196. 196. Pass it on. Thank you. talking a lot about being ready and being bold with talking about our faith, right? So we're going to focus on the being ready part, okay? You guys ready? I got to stall a little bit. Let them get in their blinkies and go to sleep. Okay, Brenna.
In Matthew 28:18-20, the Lord Jesus says, "All authorities in heaven and on earth have been given to me. Therefore, go make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you. And surely, I am with you always, even to the end of the age." This is why we do what we do as Christians. It is also a reason why we are all to be involved in the harvest. And so we would like to present to you this gift, Wake Up, Harvest is Ready.
Wake up, for the harvest is ready.
Wake up, the harvest is ready. But the harvest is ready.
Yeah, but I'm asleep.
Wake up, the harvest is ready.
Oh no, not again. Please go away. You know we can't help you.
But look at the fields. They're ripe and ready for harvest.
I know, but we're not good at harvesting. Find someone else. We're going back today.
Wake up, the harvest is ready.
No, I'm having a hair day. Go away.
You look around. But the harvest is, but the fields are ripe and ready for harvest.
I don't have the right clothes to wear.
You look fine.
I might break a nail.
What?
Wake up, the harvest is ready.
It's too cold.
No, it's not cold. It's warm out.
But it's raining.
No, it's not. It's sunny.
Well, I'm not going over there.
Why not?
Because there's a ferocious lion.
Really? Where?
Up there in the center of town.
They have a lot of excuses, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
You know what Jesus said? The harvest is plentiful. Ask the Lord of your harvest to send out workers into his harvest field. Why don't we pray together and ask him to do that? Lord, we know Jesus said that the harvest is plentiful. Send the Holy Spirit into your people's heart. Please send out workers into your harvest field. We pray this in Jesus' name.
I guess I care more than I thought.
I guess I'm not as tired as I thought.
I guess we can try to help.
I guess these clothes are all right. Hey, there is no ferocious lion out there.
Open your eyes and look at the fields. They are ripe for harvest.
Wake up.
you guys. Who's the harvest? Who are they talking about? Are they talking about the corn that's still on the field, or beans, or tomatoes, or pumpkins? Who are they talking about? Raise your hand and tell me. Who's the harvest in our story? Jesus is not the harvest. He helps harvest, though. The Holy Spirit helps us harvest. Who are we talking about harvesting, Sebastian? Yeah, you guys, that's right. Those that don't know Jesus, they're ready to listen, and we need to be ready to go out and tell them all about him, right? All right, Melantha, I think you have the next part, right? You do the prayer?
Please join me in the Lord's Prayer. Our Father,
Pastor's going to come up and do a benediction. We have one last song we're going to sing.
The Lord Almighty direct our days and our deeds in his peace. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Simple and sweet and good.
If you can open up your hymnal to page 104, Go Tell It on the Mountain. 104.